And got 6 kills, but then I died because this guy was hardscoping the bottom of my fucking base. And then as soon as I came out, he just shot. I was there for like 5 minutes in my base. And I'm surprised he waited that long. Shit, that's a fiend for the red bag, dog. I can go, Rito's too far, I'm gonna go salty. Let's see if I can get like a 6-kill game again. But shit, man, that was such a good game, and then that guy came out of nowhere. It's fine, new game. Shit. We're gonna go salty. I wanna see how much people come here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Add that. 1, 2, 3. Okay, hopefully I get minis. Minis? Okay, maybe not. Dualies. I mean, they sound alike, but not what I wanted. Close. Dude, is it just me or is your sound on this Fortnite? Not even. It's barely even working. Holy crap, that was insane fucking fight, man. I don't even know what to say about that. I accidentally threw the dynamite. I was like, oh shit, I killed myself, right? Dude, that was... I have no material. Okay, we gotta hope no one comes and checks over there. Rearrange my inventory real quick. Okay. Fuck, dude, when I threw that dynamite, I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead. Is that a guy? Please don't tell me it's a guy. I don't want to get into another battle right now. We're on the road. Oh, oh, shit! I thought he went far, so that's what I was trying to follow him. That's why I got the scope pistol, but I guess he didn't. He didn't go far at all. At all. After I heal up, I'm gonna take the snowman. Cause snowman. You fucking melted, buddy. I didn't even meet the shoe, I tried to edit. And then, shit. Fuck it, I'm gonna use these, my kids. A plane isn't good right now, that's all I'm gonna say. I do not want a plane on me. That's for a fact. Yeah, please, does this guy have any shields or some sort? Of some sort. I don't even know where I killed him. How did this guy have a fucking shield? All I have to do is just hit one headshot. See, this is how. That's how you be smart with snowmen. Now, that's how you be smart with snowmen. Shit, man. I would 100% died. Dude, I always die from some retarded thing in this game. Of course, like I get kills, but I just die from some retarded ass thing. Look at this guy. He has zero. He's camping. I had 10 kills and I was fucking going off. Stupid little game. Shit, my. Look at this guy. Look at him. Look at him. Can I have encountered him? No, I couldn't. Look at this guy. Like, dude, actually, I was pretty close to him. Where was I? I was fucking. I don't know what I've been smoking, but damn, I was not close to him. Look at this guy. We're watching this game out. I was top right. I'm watching this guy. Watch he die by a trap dog. That'll be so funny. Grab the die, bro, nigga. You don't have an AR. Hey, you're holding out doodlies like it's gonna do something at range. Take out your suppressed SMG. I know you can't hear me, but Xavier _ lit 1738. Take out your SMG. Take it out. I know you want to. Just take it out. Well, actually, it's a building. So if you're gonna camp in there, you should probably take out your shotgun, your tac shotgun. But you don't have to listen to me, cause you know. Oh, smart, dude. Would have never thought of that. You're so smart. Oh, guys, let's wrap it up. Dude, I don't know how he came up with that. But shit, man. He's the smartest guy I've ever met. What are you doing? What? You're retarded. You're dumb. There's a guy to your left. Take the zip line. To your left, stupid. Nigga, why'd you buy V-Bucks when you can't even shoot back? You're retarded. Buckets boy was a good opponent. Give him the L, because nigga didn't even know what a shotgun was. Thank you very much.